This is Tony, and I just urs. Yes. Well, you know, if you can see from the trailers, it's like doppelgangers. And like, your copies of yourself. Ooh. I'd actually like to see a copy of myself, because I wouldn't be the only dinosaur around. Just kidding. Anyway, this movie by Jordan Peele of Get Out, yeah. It is terrifying. It brings back the horrifying abilities of scissors. The scariness of scissors. Oh, that's gonna come and get you and everything. Yeah. So, it's like the first night is like the most terrifying bit of all. Because anything could happen at that point. I mean, anything could happen to anybody. That's a scary thing. It could happen to anybody. Yeah. There's more to this in the trailer. You thought it would be something else, but yeah. Something else, really. It's like a it's like part. Oh, I don't want to see anymore. I don't want. You just have to wait for the other video for like the spoilery stuff. But us. Oh, it's a cautionary tale. Like the first part of the movie already sets the tone for everything else. So you're gonna watch it if you're a horror fan. Yeah. And if you like those like thinking movie type stuff. And oh, it's like morbid comedy. Yeah, black comedy, really. Black comedy. That was not an intentional joke. I am so sorry. Anyway, Carney gives us... if you're a horror movie fan... Oh, and very suspense fan, you give it like a 4.5. If you're just another guy, you could just give it like, say, a 4. Anyway, where's my double? I want a double!